Thank you guys for coming on back. And where are you? You're at Game Station Tokyo. I'm your host, Tokyo Blue. Today, I'll be doing a co-op campaign with Brandon. We've been going through the game Dying Light and hitting some side quests before we finish up on the main quest. We find ourselves currently in the slums side of Harran. We were on the old town side, but we came back to this side to do a couple of more side quests. So the side quest today is called Gassed Up. Evidently we're running on empty.
Guy over here.
Where?
By the window. You see him?
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man.
What?
Whatever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the
crazy
quadrant
nut
allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey, if you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall.
It's probably a wall of gas or something. Turn on the valves and the
Chandler's tonight.
Open the valves near the train bridge, overpass, and the tunnel.
Do you want to like, go after different ones so we can get them out of the way?
I guess you're already on your way. Alright, so I'm going to, alright. It's kind of like a dead end here. Oh, I can't run. Run, man.
What the heck? Yeah, right here. Near one of them.
Oh, I got a big guy in there. Darn it. I'll have to take him out. I'm gonna shoot a arrow of flame at him near a gas station. Is that where I gotta go? Yeah, I think so. Anybody else? How you doing over there?
I'm trying to find you. This is really weird.
Did you kill him? You get in there yet?
Uh-oh.
I don't know, did you get your valve?
I'm trying to find all your stuff. Did he get yours?
Huh?
Did he get yours? I'm still trying to find mine.
No, this guy is tough. He's one of those sledgehammer guys. I found a valve, but... Man, using all these explosive arrows on them. I don't know what's... He's still coming. I'm trying to go for headshots now. He's one of those exploding guys. I hit him with an exploding arrow. He went flying. Holy smokes. Alright, I'm gonna get a better angle on this guy. Come on, smile for the camera. This guy just doesn't die. Oh, I got him. All right. Man, that took like 15 arrows or something. All right. I got one valve.
Okay, I'm about to get the second one with like all these zombies.
I'm going to turn it. Yeah. Yeah, turn it, go, turn. There, that's one. Oh my, where's my grappling hook? No, darn it. You want me to head over to you? Did you find it?
Almost. I mean, I found it. I just have to earn it after I kill these zombies.
Oh, you're on the other side of you're through the tunnel, okay. It's getting dark. Yikes!
Oh,
Darn it. So where are you? Are you still there?
Kind of, yeah. I'm in the room where I have to turn the valve. It's just,
oh, okay.
Just like a bunch of zombies.
You want me to come over?
I'm alright.
I'll go for the other one then.
Turn, you bastard. Hurry up. Oh, man. Go, Crane. Alright. Got the second one. Where'd you go?
I'm heading toward the next one.
Alright, that's gonna be
But I'm kinda crawling around. Darn it. One just kinda blew up on me. Oh, I see it.
Is it nighttime?
Yep.
Oh, great.
Darn it. There's one spitting on me, too. Dark as heck here. Can't do anything.
Oh boy, I'm right by the safe house. That helps.
I got some more coming at me. You're at the safe house, you said? Oh, darn
yeah.
It.
I'm trying to look for the guy to, like, trade stuff with.
Oh no. Darn it.
I don't think this guy
can. Darn it.
That's a bummer.
Holy cow. Safe house, I'm coming.
About to leave the safe house.
I'm kind of not at the safe house, but whew, holy smokes. Definitely gonna have to get some more med kits. This other valve is in a weird area. It's like a bunch of stairs and it's fenced, and it's just hard as heck to see anything.
Alright, I'm kind of trying to head to them right now. So.
I'd be careful. It's underneath, like, the highway, and it's easy to get trapped in there.
Okay.
Let me think. I'm going to need to... Let me check my inventory. Come on. I have, I have firecrackers. Here we go. Put that here. I have exploding throwing stars, which I can use here. That's good to have to distract. Okay. Did you start moving around out there?
I have one of these Nightwalkers, like, right here, but I'm in a safe house, so it's kind of funny. He's just, like, walking around.
Alright, let me get my skills point. It says, Elbow, what's this? Free running expert. Become an expert free runner. Run longer, climb more quickly, gain agility faster, and get access to the set of ultimate running abilities. Sounds good. Thank you. Huh. What time is it? It's 1:54 in the morning. So we still got about 4 hours before daylight.
Great.
I want to try and sneak over there, but...
It's going to be easier said than done. So I'm actually getting pretty close to the, objective now.
There goes a night crawler. You just see, I see him on my GPS. He's kind of walking in my direction, but not.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, darn it. Just got to keep moving, I suppose. Oh, no. Pretty dark out here.
Yeah, you can say that again. I hate being so close to the ground.
Got another Nightcrawler coming. It's pitch black where he's coming from too. Can't see anything.
Alright, I'm really close to this objective, so... I'm gonna make a break for it.
Yeah, be careful. It's pretty dark under there.
Yeah. See that. Why are there so many of these night runners right now? It seems like they're like... more than usual. Maybe it's just me, but... Oh, no.
Yikes!
Go back off.
Yikes! There he is.
Are you trying to, like, fight one off?
No, it's... you can't do this in the dark. Just can't do it.
It's actually starting to get a little brighter out.
It is. Just wait them out.
I'm literally right here, but I'm like afraid to go down there.
think I see him. Yeah. See, from up here, I could probably take him.
There we go. There. They're gone. I'm gonna head down there now.
Yeah.
Alley-oop.
There's a spitter in there. You gotta watch it.
Oh, yeah, now I see him. Oh, boy. This is gonna be interesting. You were right. This is, like, in a weird area.
All right, I got some fireworks, so maybe I can distract them.
You could give it a shot.
We got behind you.
Yeah, you know, if I killed that spitter. I'm taking care of him. I'm turning this knot.
You got him? Oh, good.
Yeah. Just give me some backup while I'm turning this thing.
Got a quick one down there, but he's attracted to the fireworks.
There we go.
Hey, he's coming! Behind you!
Where?
He's underneath the stairs now. Alright, wait, the fireworks are still getting him.
Alright, well, I got that knob. So, I guess we can return to where we had to go before or whatever.
Oh no! My fabulous Kukuri knife's gone. What happened? Did I drop it?
I hope not. That was like the real high damage one too.
Yeah. Oh no, it's gone. It's gone, oh no. It's a sad day for me. It must have broke.
Maybe.
So where are you? Did you close the gate?
Do you have to?
Can't. Oh no, I'm out in the open.
I didn't think you had to, so I just like kinda left. I'm heading toward the yellow dot right now.
Well, you didn't have to close it. I was just wondering if I could get shelter. Let me see. Where's my... Oh, it's gone. My fabulous knife is gone. What can I use now? Got a pipe wrench. Not so fabulous. Take the climber's pick.
It's like a weird word to use, fabulous.
Alright, let me see. Where are we going? Are you over at the,
Yeah, I'm over at the objective. The yellow dot.
Alright, I'm coming. Is that down or up?
It's down. The saber was really cool that we got, the sword.
It is a... There's a case over here. Do I have to lockpick it? I do. I don't want to do it.
Alright. Looks like there's something else we have to find in here. It's like a water purification plant. Oh, wait, get off of that. There's a lockpicking door. How close are you right now?
I'm standing on this grid over here behind you.
Try and draw them over toward you. I'm gonna try and lockpick this door. Oh man.
Did you get? Oh, you're taking someone on?
Yeah. Try not to die at the same time. And ran off.
Got two fast ones out there. Maybe three.
Come on, lock this door, train.
Oh, I got another fast one. Did you do anything yet?
I'm trying to find out what's in here that I have to do.
Come on.
Am I even like in the right building?
I'm standing on this yellow thing. I don't know what. Do you see the GPS?
Yeah, and it says like we have to go in there, I guess.
How do we get in there?
What?
There's a fast one again.
You would think there'd be some way to open it.
Oh wait, there's a big guy in there anyway.
Yeah, I know. How the heck do we get in there? Since we have to go in.
Yikes! Can I get that? Darn it, I dropped an exploding... Man, all my exploding stuff's gone.
Alright,
What do I have? I got... Are you in?
No, I'm not. Hey, you want to pause it quick? I gotta do something. I'll be right back.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm just working on this guy. Try a headshot. Nice tan and crispy. Using all my arrows on you. That's it.
Alright.
This guy's using up all my arrows. I hit him with all my fire arrows, maybe 7.
You used them all?
Yeah, I got my normal arrows.
Okay. I still hear him like grunting every time you hit him.
I'm trying to go specifically for headshots.
Well, yeah, it'll take more damage. So.
Darn it.
Man, I'm trying to figure out.
I see the valve.
You do?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Lower right, next to this guy, this big guy. In that pit.
How'd you get in there?
Well, first I want to kill him.
Oh, I thought you
That's
meant
it.
To get in
there. I'm out of arrows. Unless I go to my rifle. And I got a shotgun.
Yeah, that's gonna draw attention, though.
Let me check the buildings. That's where you were at, right?
Yeah. Oh, wait, there's a sewer opening down there. Hold on. I think I know how to get in there. Here we go. This is how.
Wow, you found a whole bunch of stuff in here.
I'm going in.
Where are you?
Swimming under the water to get in. This is the way in. There we go. Alright. Is he still alive? Oh, yeah.
Last I checked.
Come on, go down. He's almost gonna die.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm swimming too.
Oh, he's so close to dying, you could tell. Ow.
Ah! Not what I wanted to do. Let me get in here.
What do you use, your zip line?
Yeah. Oh, he's down. Turn that valve, quick!
No one should be able to get in here because it's underwater. I don't think zombies can swim.
Yeah, look at that strength. I can't see my biceps, but I'm sure they're big. Woo, get out!
What the heck? Oh, man. What, is that gonna blow up?
I don't know. Just go for a swim.
Yeah, it blew up.
What the hell did you just do?
Alright, I opened the local valves plus the primary gate.
Uh-huh, what about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Flaming flatulence, do I have to tell you everything?
Come on, swim in the water.
I'm under.
What do we have to do? Now hurry up. We're going to be leaking more gas than Grandma Christmas.
Now where are we supposed to... Oh, we're supposed to go there. Check your map. Not too far.
Okay.
Can we swim there?
I don't think so. That'd be nice. Oh boy. Don't die. Come on. Run. What are you doing? Alright. I'm already here.
Whoop.
What do we have to do? Let's turn some valve.
Yeah. Alright, I've drawn all the fast ones.
What do we have to do in here?
Alright, hold on. I gotta reload. Close the blue valve line. Look for valves on the blue lines. Hold on. I better get over to where you are.
Here we go.
Turn.
Come on.
Where are you?
Can I do it? I guess not. I guess I didn't do that one.
There's probably more.
Oh boy. Alright. Oh man, there's one right here, but it's like through the spot here. Turn.
Alright, here comes a fast one. Come on.
There we go. Is that it?
Where are you?
I'm trying to find his valve to be able to turn him. Peeking into the fire. There we go. Funny, I just kicked that zombie into the fire. Come on.
How many shots are I got 129. I see you. That's it.
That did it.
That's it.
Get back here on the double, soldier.
Aye, Commander.
This ain't the Navy.
Wait, so another fast one.
Man, how many are there?
This rifle ain't helping any.
Yeah, it's just making more noise. That's the problem.
Alright, let's get moving then.
Alright, we're going that way. Let's go. We just have to go back to that guy.
Yes. Yikes! Me too. Alright, so where we gotta go? This way?
We probably just have to talk to that guy again.
Oh yeah, okay. Here he is.
He's still in that window?
Yeah, he's not coming out.
Wait a second. Wait, where's that window again?
Yep, to your right. Nope.
To my right.
You gotta come up. Down. Yeah. To your right, right, yeah.
Well done, soldier. I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
To go where? Just run.
What?
I don't know, just run.
Fire. Oh man.
Just run. Get out of there. You're in the yellow blast zone.
Go. Alright. Says I'm safe here.
Oh, look at that.
Something blow up.
No, he's got these gas lines by the entrance along the wall and he's just like burning them all up. Whoops. I guess that's...
And there's the end of the quest. Gassed up. Dying light. I'm disappointed. Now I know how to use that targeting perk, I guess. It's not the left hand that you're throwing it, your items with. It's the right hand, the weapon that's in your right hand that you're throwing. That's what that targeting thing was. And I just happened to do it accidentally and throw away my machete. So I have to go back and get it. Join us again next time as I pave a path back to that underpass. Hopefully Brandon is in on this. He can help me out. If not, I'll just have to try and find another replacement weapon. But I would like to go back and take a look for it. Until next time, my name is Tokyo Blue. This is Game Station Tokyo. And if you like what you see, please subscribe. Until next time, sayonara.